Altova XMLSpy is best known for being the industry-leading XML editor. But did you know that XMLSpy is also one of the most advanced JSON development tools on the market? In this video, we'll take a high-level look at all the functionality available in this popular developer tool. Let's start with XML and XML schema. Whether you choose to edit XML in a graphical grid view or the classic text view, XMLSpy offers auto-completion, entry helpers, and other tools that make it fast and easy to make valid editing choices. The XML editor also includes real-time, smart-fix XML validation, which detects errors, provides in-depth information about them, and even suggests corrections, which you can review and apply with one click. This is a huge time saver that takes the guesswork out of hunting down and fixing validation issues. Text view is also available for XSD editing, though most developers choose the graphical XML schema editor in XMLSpy. Whether you start your schema from scratch or let XMLSpy generate it, the graphical view makes it easy to focus on the semantics of the XSD and leave the syntax details of the XML schema language to XMLSpy. XML schema support doesn't stop with editing. With a couple clicks, you can generate an XSD from a variety of starting points, including JSON schemas, one or more XML instances, DTDs, or relational database schemas. XMLSpy integrates with all popular relational databases and even includes a database query window and SQL editor. And for complex schemas, such as those used by standards bodies, XMLSpy offers schema flattening, subset creation, and refactoring. Okay, let's talk about JSON. In XMLSpy, you never have to choose because the same intelligent XML editing options are available for JSON, and you can move back and forth between the formats as needed. You can edit JSON in text view with intelligent editing help, and XMLSpy also introduced a revolutionary JSON grid view that makes it easy to understand and modify the structure of your document visually. Features like automatic type detection and table view make editing fast and easy. JSON view also supports filters and formulas that let you immediately get more value from your JSON data. You can even generate charts from JSON right in grid view. Be sure to check out our full demo video of JSON Grid to see these features in action. It's linked below. Like its XSD editor, XMLSpy includes a graphical JSON schema editor. This gives you the option to build your schema visually using drag and drop, while XMLSpy generates the corresponding code in the background. This approach saves an incredible amount of time and doesn't require you to learn all the intricacies of the JSON schema language. And remember, you can generate your JSON schema from an existing JSON document or even an XML schema to get started. JSON and XML developers will also appreciate the HTTP testing window in XMLSpy. This lets you test HTTP responses from web services, APIs, or websites. It's a powerful tool for debugging any process that involves sending a request to a web server. Beyond editing are several advanced tools for working with JSON and XML. As I mentioned, XMLSpy can generate XML or JSON schemas from instance documents, saving a lot of time compared to starting a schema from scratch. The opposite is also true. It can produce sample instance documents from schemas to give you a valid starting point for further development. You can even convert between XML and JSON in either direction. XMLSpy is also one of the only tools that lets you process XML and JSON with XPath, XQuery, and XSLT. These powerful query and transformation languages aren't just for XML anymore. Let's see how it works. The XPath XQuery tab is great for composing and testing expressions during development. A comprehensive list of operators and functions allows for point-and-click expression building, mouse over hints, and entry helpers make it even faster. The built-in Evaluator window lets you see the results in real time evaluated over one or more files. The window even includes an enterprise-grade XPath XQuery debugger for stepping into long or complex code, so you can see the results produced at each step for fast troubleshooting. For serious XQuery development, XMLSpy offers a full XQuery editor and a debugger and profiler to perfect the code performance. XQuery backmapping lets you analyze your XQuery performance by clicking on a node in the result document to identify the nodes that triggered it. XMLSpy also supports XQuery update facility with a unique editor and execution engine. Like XPath and XQuery, XSLT development in XMLSpy is supported with an intelligent editor, debugger, and profiler. The unique XSL Speed Optimizer is a patented process that helps you speed up your XSLT transformations automatically. Using this tool, you can speed up your transformations up to 20% or more without rewriting a thing. For close troubleshooting, try backmapping, which is available for XSLT as well as XQuery. Simply click on a portion of the output document, and XMLSpy will highlight the source XML and XSLT, so you can instantly identify the node and instruction driving every part of the transformation. This video was a quick overview of the functionality available in the XMLSpy XML and JSON editor. But the developer tool supports numerous related technologies, including HTML and CSS, Avro, and OpenXML. Integrated differencing functionality makes it easy to compare and merge XML or text documents. Web services tools include a Graphical WSDL editor and SOAP client and debugger. For developers working with the extensible business reporting language, XMLSpy provides comprehensive end-to-end XBRL development tools. And if you'd like to use XMLSpy inside Visual Studio or Eclipse, you can do that too. The best way to learn more about XMLSpy is to give the software a test drive by downloading a free 30-day trial from the Altova website. In addition, many topics included in this overview are covered in separate detailed how-to videos. Check out altova.com/xmlspy-demos for the complete list.